I have here a water intake valve that's dripping at the stem. The quickest way to fix this is to shut off the water main and then counterclockwise turn the handle until it's open to the maximum and then tighten it a little bit more. It feels like you're over tightening it, but that's what it is needed to give it a seal. And if that works for you, that's it, you're done. You don't have to watch the rest of the video, but I'll keep going to explain what is the reason behind this, why it worked, and also what else might need to be done. The particular valve I have, I believe, is a globe valve. So when you unscrew it all the way, the pad comes up to the top and forms a seal. The same way when you screw it in all the way, the pad comes down and closes the valve. Now, this is not a permanent fix because the rubber O-ring inside the valve has probably deteriorated over time, and over many years it's either worn off or has broken. So that's what needs to be replaced, or replaced valve entirely. But what this does is it stops the leak for now and gives you time to do your research online or talk to your plumber. To replace the valve entirely, you're going to need to cut the pipes off, either solder or use shark bite valves or tubes to reconnect. And to replace the O-ring inside, instead of replacing the entire valve, you're going to need to open the valve somehow. For my particular one, looks like there's a fine line between the stem and the valve itself. I try to use a wrench to unscrew or loosen the stem from the valve to open it up to maybe replace the O-ring, but it was too tight and wasn't successful. It's hard to tell if this is actually separated. So the stem looks like it might be one piece with the valve. In that case, trying to heat this up or using WD-40 won't loosen this at all. In the end, I think I will eventually replace the valve altogether, but right now the leak is stopped by simply unscrewing all the way. In this particular case, my valve does not have a packing nut. So when I did my initial research online, most of the valves have a packing nut that they can just tighten or add packing material to. But in this case, it doesn't have one. So I just want to share with you how to deal with this situation.